Now this year we went with Govee for our permanent outdoor lights. We also opted for the ground lights and floodlights. Now after risking life and limb, I climbed up to the roof line of my house where I managed to install the lights. The installation went fairly easily. Just clean off the spot on the back of each light. It's 3M tape, so just clean off your spot and put some pressure on and stick it to the socket of the house. After about an hour or so, this is what I ended up with. Tell me guys, how do you like it? Let's go.